Keane. It's a lovely ball over the top for Gareth Bale. Is this 3-1? It certainly is. Really well taken by Gareth Bale. Today is a day of firsts for Tottenham Hotspur. Younes Kaboul gets his first for the club. Dimitar Berbatov, his first of the season. And now Gareth Bale, a new scorer for Tottenham as well.
Shot in on goal, but once he took the extra touch, he was closed down by three or four Spurs defenders. Nowhere to go then.
Here's Sheringham and Rebrov. Good finish. Oh, what a strike from Sergei Rebrov. He's supposed to be injured. I don't think so.
Well, I think it's his first touch since he came back onto the pitch. But just needed a sight of goal. The shot was terrific. Great flick down by Sheringham, you have to say. Just plonked it into the space. And Rebrov made no mistake. Terrific drive.
Rose. And Kudu. Ball into the middle. Brilliant! Harry Winks has won it to the end! Tottenham Hotspur 2, it's more late goal drama for Spurs in the Premier League, an extraordinary finale, and the most unlikely of goal scorers. What a ball from the substitute in Kudu, it was perfect, so tempting, and Winks was in there to guide it beyond Sergio Rico.
Wonder if this is going to be a turning point in Tottenham's season as a whole.